Hey, what's up everybody? This video will be showing you how to find the speed boost key data in Watch Dogs 2. This key data is found in Alcatraz and all you'll need is your basic RC jumper. Go ahead and follow my character and I'll show you exactly how to get to the key data from the Alcatraz kiosk.
Try to take a deep breath, get your blood pumping, and you just can't.
Remember that one? The negotiator tries to be all pally-pally with the code. Meanwhile, the SWAT team is doing
this. You know what I mean?
The first couple
I went out on the bay yesterday, and the water was as smooth as a baby's bottle. That's freaking me out.
That's going to wrap it up for the video, everyone. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you all later.